So, Godfather, yes. What are you doing?
Well, I have my hand bitch driving a beautiful sunset. Everyone's gotta enjoy the sunset once in a while. It's good for your soul. Understand?
I do, I just didn't realize you actually had a soul.
Yeah, the Godfather has a big, gigantic, ginormous soul.
Yeah?
Yeah, once in a while you gotta just show people, you know what I mean?
Yeah, so there's a heart in there, huh?
It's a gigantic heart in there, yeah.
What kind of heart?
Can we move on? Next question.
Move on.
We don't seem to be going anywhere with that.
What else would you like to talk about today?
I just want to wish everyone a very happy holiday. Spend some time with your family. Enjoy life a little bit. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Come down and watch the sunset. It's free. Just come down here. No children running around, making noise. It's all good.
Nice.
Okay?
What do you want for Christmas this year?
I was thinking maybe a Harley, or maybe some bratwurst. You know, like or maybe some bratwurst while I'm riding my Harley.
Whoa, double whammy.
You know, spending some time with my girlfriend.
Yeah.
Hanging out at the beach.
Is she hot?
Smoking. Yeah.
How'd you get so lucky?
I'm a very lucky man. I had a talk with God one day and I made him an offer he can't refuse.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Is that how you sold your soul?
I don't want to talk about that.
Oh, is that a fire truck in the background?
Fire truck. Come to put the sunset out. So I think it's time when we have to go.
Okay, well it's been really nice talking to you.
It's been nice talking to you too. Now turn that fucking thing off.
Happy holidays.
You too.